Hello, so this is the second pregnancy test that I'm gonna take. The first one was a very faint line. Okay, so it's really hard to see it on camera, but oh my God. Oh my is Saturday, January 5th. It was just 8 DPO. So this is my second attempt. Kind of nervous. So, okay. I'm gonna take this. Strip. I'm going to dip it for 3 seconds. One, two, three. And lay flat. It says that we need to wait 5 minutes, so you're gonna put timer. Brush my teeth well, but we wait. Thank you. It's covered so that I don't see it. I'm gonna go put some lotion on my face. This is my first video ever on this camera, so sorry if I'm not really good at recording. Or if I look at the screen above quite often like I'm doing now. Just want to see if I'm unfocused. Yeah, today is January 6th, Sunday night. It's around 9:30-ish. Focus it on it. It's not catching it. Oh. Too much technology for me. Oh, you can see it. You can totally see it right here. I can't believe it. Well, I mean, I can. I was expecting it to be positive because I've been praying for baby, and it's a Christmas miracle. Oh my goodness. I am pregnant. I'm gonna take another test tomorrow. Tomorrow will be 11 to PO. And the reason why I'm not telling my husband yet is because he's in airborne training right now, so I don't know if it'll be kind of distracting if I tell him now. I'll be going to his graduation soon, so maybe I can tell him then, or when he comes home.